Yeah, you are. You said I can spit them out. So
yeah, but that's why we've got the pink cup for you. Because you're such a man, you've got heart-shaped marshmallows.
I'm very man. I feel very man.
I feel very. So how was it opening the festival?
It was great.
Yeah?
No, you don't get to play for that many people at 1 p.m. there.
No.
So that was pretty cool.
Did you have a big turnout? I didn't see.
Yeah, it was just close. 15, 20,000 people that quickly. So it was first band of the day.
Well, you are pretty awesome.
Yeah, you know, man.
Right?
Can't help it.
But you just brought out your new album. How about Take It Off? It came out this year, didn't it?
Yeah, February.
Yeah. Like, what's it, did you play that on stage?
We did two new songs. We had 25 minutes left, so we got six songs. So we tried to, we gotta do some old ones to make sure
the fans,
we get a little bit of a reaction. We played two new ones.
Cool. Have you done the new album that time, or?
Yeah, we've been playing about four or five new songs off of it so far, just kind of rotating them in and out. It's not like to play too many new ones right away because people don't really know yet.
Exactly.
So kind of get a lot of people still in there. We like to put them in as quickly as possible because it's fun to play new songs. Mm. And you get sick of it over and over and over again. It's nice to have a fresh batch of songs to pick from.
Are you
going to
be doing a UK tour headlining?
Not that I'm aware of yet, but I would imagine something would come in like the fall or winter. Because it's kind of the point of coming to the festival. You know, we do all the festivals, so it's the point for most bands after is to come back and see the clubs after. So hopefully something good comes up.
Right, so we're going to get straight into it.
Let's do this.
Do you want to hold the cup?
All right, sure.
Yeah.
Sure. Oh, those are kind of small.
Oh, no, they're not.
They're not.
They're going to expand.
Okay.
So I'm just going to reiterate the rules. You're not allowed to swallow. You can chew if it will help, but it probably won't because you're just getting more saliva and then it will just make them expand more.
You like scaring the crap out of people, that's what they do. You're enjoying yourself, I can tell.
So when you spit them out, that's done. If you put one in your mouth but can't say anything, they're out. And you have to say a name of a band through the alphabet. And I will help you out if you can't think of a band name. But you can say any band name, you can say ABBA for all you care. Like, as long as it's a band beginning with A.
Okay.
Cool, let's go.
Oh, what's that?
Filling them up.
ABBA, there we go.
So now I have to do another one. This is going to be weird. Cannibal Corpse.
Excellent. Cannibal Corpse is a good choice.
This is the weirdest thing I've ever done. Damsel.
Okay. Are they playing? They're not playing this weekend, are they? No, I think they were here last year. I can't remember.
What's the record here?
The record so far is 10, but he's dead.
In tune. So you're just judging.
Basically. No, I'm not judging.
Faith No More.
Fear Factor.
Yeah, G.
Guster. I want to do like one word. What do you got?
Hate breed. Yeah.
Oh my god.
You can do it.
Incubus.
Yeah. Come on! One more and you're tied with the person who's got first place at the moment. Journey, Jethro Tull.
Journey.
Well, one more and you're in the lead. Okay, we've got Carnival, Crocodile. Come on, try! Can't do it! Spit him out, man! It's really not. Well, you got to J, because the K doesn't count. You got to J. So you're in the lead. You've got 10 marshmallows in your mouth.
Who am I tied with?
Lounge kittens. Right. So you're tied with the very small, red-haired little girl running around, jumping on people. That's babe. Yeah. You've got time tomorrow. They're on at 11 on second stage. They're amazing. But they're like, yeah, she's very, she's about this big.
Right, perfect.
So you tied with a young...
You're in Switzerland now, like that.
Lane!
I want to come back for the finals.
Fair enough. Well, we'll leave it there then. I'll go chuck your gammy marshmallows away.
Yeah. I just leave that to you.
Yeah, you get it to me, right? Yeah, it's all good. Right, thank you very much. Thank you. If you want a wet wipe, I have them.
I think I'm good.
Okay, thank you, bye.